Hello, Chris Menard here. This is part of my Copilot training class you can find online. The link is down below. It is also in my Excel training class. Today, we're going to use Copilot in Excel. We're going to try to do multiple conditional formattings all at one time with Copilot. To set this up, we're looking at column F, source. I want to use three background colors. Click in my data, pull up Copilot. Down in the prompt box, for column F, using background colors, make Meta yellow, LinkedIn green, magazine orange, and send. What I love about Copilot is after it does its calculation, over on the right it says done, and it actually tells you exactly what it did. If you want to test this, if I change cell F5 to LinkedIn, it goes green. I'm going to do an undo. If you want to see this, you can go to Conditional Formatting, Manage Rules, and this is exactly what Copilot did. It created all three of those rules, but I just did it one time in the prompt box. That is a great feature. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, check out my online training classes. Have a great day.